Vlogmas Day 25! Woohoo!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Oh, Christmas tree, how beautiful you are because you were decorated by me.
So right now, me and Fredo went on a hike and we're sitting here watching the sunrise, and I'm gonna show you because it's really pretty. A lot of you guys have been leaving in the comments how Fredo and I should date. Fredo and I are just friends.
Me and Cambria, we're just friends. We hang out, we pray, we go on beautiful hikes, which you see right behind us. Me and Cambria are just friends, and I'm thankful for that, because honestly, it's better to have friendship with someone that you connect to than to try to rush into something that you want and it doesn't work out and it ruins everybody's day that day.
Wow, that was good, Fredo.
Like, I kind of wish this moment would never end, you know?
Aw.
It's like, it's Christmas.
It's Christmas. We watched the sunrise.
Sunrise. It was like a little chilly, but
a little taste of heaven. Look how beautiful it is, though.
So nice and peaceful. And you can literally, if you listen closely, you can hear all the excitement from kids waking up and opening up their presents.
Santa.
Right now. I'm excited. So we need to get home.
We need to open presents. I'm so excited. You get to eat all of your cookies.
I'm not sharing with nobody.
I don't even get it. It's okay. There's wheat and dairy in them. They're like, all for you.
They're her kryptonite.
It's a beautiful day to be alive. And as I was talking about in my vlog yesterday, how it's important to live like for right now, in this moment. And today we did something like for like our individual self, like our soul, you know what I mean? Like, we took time out of the day to appreciate what God has made and give rest to the soul by appreciating nature and exercising and
eating healthy
cookies. No, that's good. Those are good for the soul. Well, on the last day of Vlogmas, my last challenge for you guys is to do something for yourself as yesterday, but do it to better your soul, not just about physical.
Exactly. Yeah. Don't do it physical. Do it for your soul.
Don't do physical. Just eat cookies. No.
Yeah.
And that's good for the soul.
Yeah, you'll definitely go far in places. I just want to thank everybody for the wonderful comments. And it's a bittersweet to this. It's not the end, people. It's the start of a new...
It's only the beginning.
It's not the end, people. It's the start of a new beginning. And
I'm gonna leave you on this mountain, Fredo.
That's fine. I drove here. See that little dot up there? That's her. We're gonna warp speed!
I'm going. I'm gonna fall down the mountain.
Alright.
I got the platinum one.
We love you.
Wow. You only love me for my gifts.
No, we love you.
Just
that's so awesome.
So basically today, we opened gifts in the morning and my parents did not want me to film. They were like in their pajamas and stuff. And then after we opened gifts at my big family Christmas event thing, then I came home and I filmed what I got for Christmas video, which is what I was just gonna show you. My computer died. And look at my room now. It's just so messy. Yeah, I have to clean up my whole room. And I didn't tell you guys this, but I'm actually going to Yosemite. I mentioned it in the what I got for Christmas video. And I'm going to Yosemite, January 9th. And I'm going with my church. So I'm really super pumped about that. And I wanted to know, I'm gonna ask Eric if I can vlog. I don't know if it's like an organized thing, like if it's like with an organization that we're going with, or if it's like just our own thing and we're like going up there in cabins and stuff. I don't know, I'm gonna talk to him. Because if it's with an organized thing, then they don't normally let you like bring cameras and stuff. But if it's not, then I will hopefully vlog or try and vlog if I can. Let me know if you want me to. So I just found something that I wanted to share with you guys. I was journaling and writing the other day and I was actually thinking a lot about New Year's resolutions. And I just was like, New Year's resolutions are kind of like difficult for me because it's like the one time of year, new start, new you. and how I was talking about in a vlog the other day about how if you want to do something that you should just do it today and do it now because there's really no better day, and there isn't because all you really have is today. But New Year's for the majority of the population is like the big time to like do what you've always wanted to do, kind of get a fresh start, and it definitely is motivating for those of you and for people that want to change and want to initiate change, and it kind of helps them get them in the direction that they're going with the new year. But I was thinking about New Year's resolutions and like really, really like what they were, and I really believe that all New Year's resolutions are is basically how you want to be. So your New Year's resolutions could be, you know, I want to be more productive, I want to be healthier, I want to be neater, I want to, you know, fill in the blank. Basically, I want to improve upon myself. And so you're ultimately saying, this is who I want to be, come, to become one day. And in order to become something, you have to just start living that out now, and then you will become that if you be that. I'm not sure if that made any sense. Sometimes it makes more sense in my head. But I wrote out who I want to be, and this is kind of like my New Year's resolution, sort of. I said this: who I want to be. I want to be loving, inspiring, generous, giving, selfless, patient, forgiving, uplifting, understanding, compassionate, hardworking, kind, gentle, joyful, faithful, loyal. I want to push myself. I want to believe in myself. I will push myself. I will believe in myself. I will forgive myself, challenge myself, and love myself. I want to be a God-fearing, God-loving warrior for Christ. I want to change society's idea of beauty. I want to live an active life. I can and will do all of this with Christ who gives me strength. You should want to be beautiful for who you are, not what you are. I forgot to give Grace one of her Christmas gifts. Go do that next.
What is this?
Well, it's just that.
Oh.
I want to see.
Ooh.
So it's my so plan cute. Was my plan was to fill it up with makeup, but I hid it in the back of something. I you found it on the floor. It? Yeah, I totally forgot about it. I'm kind of sad, but I was gonna fill it up with a bunch of makeup products, but
take it back.
So I was just thinking like about my beauty channel and how like there's a lot of people on my beauty channel that subscribe to my videos for like my professional, you know, put together beauty videos. And with you guys on my vlog channel, you know, I advertise this channel on my main channel, but for those of you who actually like choose to watch these videos, it really means a lot to me, like to want to like get to know me. That's being a friend. Like, you watching these vlogs every single day, or if you're new to watching my vlogs, hi, thank you for watching this, you know, you're choosing to watch this for some reason. And I don't know if that's just because, I don't know, but I hope that you've enjoyed getting to know a little bit more about me, and that's really a friend, you know, wanting to get to know somebody more, and I've gotten to know so many of you and talk to you in the comments, and I love doing vlogs because you're just choosing to see like the random crazy things that I do, you know, through stress with school and finals and through, you know, putting videos up on YouTube and family and everything. You're choosing to see that, and my friends and everything like that, and birthdays. You're being a part of my life, and that's what a friend does, and so you guys really are like my friends, which is awesome, and that's what I love so much about vlogging. So I just thought I would share with you guys that. But my room cleaning is completely pretty much done. Everything's clean over here. I'm leaving that light on because it looks good for the vlogs. But then my desk is totally clean, except I just need to go wash these in the sink, and then I need to go put these like downstairs where the cups are, and then just like those are my headphones and this is the water I'm drinking, and then this is my candle, like, you know, and then I just have to put gift cards away, and then all I have to do is throw my trash away, which is outside, and I am not going outside tonight because it is cold and it is dark and no. So right now I am gonna go wash my face and take off all of my makeup, and then I will see you guys in like a minute. So I'm just sitting in bed replying to comments and reading comments on my new video, and I'm really tired, so I'm actually gonna go to bed and edit and upload this video tomorrow on the 26th. But I feel like it's appropriate to say Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. So I hope that your Christmas was amazing, and I hope that it was just spent with family and friends and just
remembering what's really important and just celebrating the birth of Jesus and just remembering that Jesus is the reason for the season and that you just got to hang out with your friends and family and just reflect. And I encourage you guys to reflect on your month. And you guys should leave a comment below if you want, kind of like doing what I did in my video yesterday, reflecting back on your month. You don't have to write some like journal entry, but maybe one thing that you learned this month or one thing that you enjoyed or maybe your favorite part about Vlogmas or anything like that. Would be awesome to hear your feedback. Awesome. If there's any Vlogmas that you're going to comment on, please make sure it's this one. I really want to talk to you guys on the last day of Vlogmas and respond and read your comments and hear about what you liked about Vlogmas or what you learned this month. I love you guys so, 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 so much. Thank you for watching today's vlog, Vlogmas Day 25, and thank you for watching Vlogmas 2013. I hope you all had a very Merry Christmas, and I will see you all very soon. Bye.
Gonna gently
wait for the red rash to occur.
No! You know it's working then. You know it's working when your hand swells up. You guys, you do not need a lot to be happy in life. Like, seriously, just get yourself some nice sunsets and some nice music.
Sunset adventures.
And it's so festive because it's like peace, love, joy. Actually, it doesn't say love. I just made that up. Love sounds like it should go on the cup though, right?
You did it!
High five.
I did it. You wouldn't even come through the door.
Boy, you just walked by and you're all, it smells like that.
I don't know, being out in what God made, just, it really humbles me and it reminds me that I'm so small and this world is so big. And I just feel like coming here, it makes me feel like everything's gonna be all right.
Your definition of beautiful can be as shallow as you want it to be, or it can be as deep and as rich in meaning as you want it to be.
Oh, so look how happy they look.
It's a lie.
Nothing like a 10-pack of Capri Sun with your Rudolph DVD purchase. You know, just casually running through the
orgasm, deep throats.
Just read off all of the inappropriate So we have orgasm, deep throat.
If somebody does something stupid, you have to out stupid them.
Work it out, scramble here, and it says egg whites, turkey, blah 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 blah, served with nothing because you're on a diet. And then this one says you can sleep when you're dead, add a glass of champagne. I think it's so funny.
This isn't golf.
Golf. Baseball.
No, I was gonna say soccer.
Oh my god.
All in this together. We're gonna get through it. Maybe. No, we are. We are. We are.
Matt and Fredo love booty. I mean, view.
It's ornament.
It's ornament.
Sympathy. It's a birthday.
It's cheapest sympathy. Happy
it's
birthday.
It's a birthday.
I'm sorry. It's your birthday.
Oh. This is his cousin. He's Rudolph. From down south. His name's Rodolfo.
Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's.
Let's go to Trader Joe's.
Trader Joe's. We're going to Trader Joe's now. Trader Joe's now. Sam, do you have experience with decapitating bottles?
I'm not seeing the vlog machine.
Oh, Christmas tree.
If you have something that you want to do, you can do it. And just know that if you want to do it today.
Life is beautiful. It's cold.